In a den high in Montana's Blackfeet country, a grizzly settles for a long winter's nap. Unaware that down below, people with motors and machinery will explore for oil through deep winter. But before she wakes, the people will be gone. The explored land will be replanted so it will soon look as if no one had ever been there. Do people sometimes work through the winter so nature can have spring all to herself? People do.